What's up, guys? It's been a while. This is kind of hard to record today. And a lot of you guys, from the title alone, already know why, but if you have never heard of him, his name was Charles Martin, or Marvin Green. Or as we, the youngins, knew him as AGP, Angry Grandpa. It always kind of sound funny whenever I said it, because it sounded like I was saying, like, Uncle Grandpa, if you guys, sorry, never watched that show. Again, sorry guys, it's been a while, but this is really hard to do because the truth completely, guys, and I might explain this one day, I have a sort of, I don't know if it's a disease or if it's just how I am, but I get down really easy. I'm mainly kind of on a high point of depressed. I'm easily depressed. And a cure for my depression at times was watching Angry Grandpa and laughing when he was breaking stuff and just watching Michael's vlogs over and over. And I know it's 2 days, 2 days late, but it's a really sad. And I'll tell you why. December 10th? I was actually having a really good day. I actually went up to visit my grandfather here, who lives in the nursing home, after a while, because I just felt the need to go up and see him. And I think somehow Angry Grandpa was telling me to go visit my grandfather, who is 76, 10 years older than Charles was. We don't know how long we have left. And I didn't know it at the time that he passed at 10:30. Which was Sunday, and I was actually home that day. And it was at that time I went up to visit him exactly at, like, it was really close to 11, but I think it was like 10:45, and I didn't see the video until midnight on the 11th that he passed. And because I couldn't watch another person I considered as a grandfather figure, like my grandpa George, that's his name, in the hospital, but he got to go home, at least. I couldn't watch another family member. I was just waiting for the day that he was gonna be cured and have another at least 30 years to him. 67 is really young, guys. Wherever Charles is, he's looking down on us. I believe he went to heaven. I believe in heaven, but I believe that he's looking down on us, and he's probably pissed, like Michael and his family says that. He's probably pissed that we're all crying over his death, but someone that has such impact in all of our lives. It's hard to know that you're gonna wake up. And I am sorry for that. I have to be to work here. So sadly,
that's where I am right now.
But someone with such impact on our lives. Cars drive like idiots. Well, they drive fine, they park like idiots. Who have such impacts on our lives, but we will never see again. You guys can look at my face and you guys might not see any tears, but it is a sad day. And I already hate this month. I hate December and I hate January because they are the 2 months that all bad shit happen. Another reason. So, Angry Grandpa, wherever you are, if you are watching this somehow, I hope you're hanging out with your mom and dad. And yelling with Jesus. Or at him. Just wait for us, alright? And we'll see you soon. I'm sorry, guys.